episode 13. Okay, let's go. We just killed Sledge. Just give me a sec. Just fucked him up. And now I'm about to fuck this guy up. Just like pistol. Where do we go? What are we doing? What are we going? What do we do? See what's in here first.
Oh. I bet you would like to know what that is.
I would.
The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it, anyway.
Okay. Cool. Now where do we go? Backwards. That was funny. That was very funny.
Corporation, Crimson Lance B Company, third stop on brigade.
Yeah?
I have just been informed that you have arrived on Pandora in search of the vault, and within minutes have started killing the locals and causing a disturbance. This planet is under the authority of the Atlas Corporation, and any Iridian artifacts found here are Atlas property. Possession of such property carries a stiff. I invite you to turn yourself in at once to the nearest Lance outpost and surrender any information or artifacts in your possession. Consider this your one and only warning.
No. I'm not doing that because I don't listen to strangers. Which I probably already have a whole time, but no, not anymore. Ugly doggly. Ugly doggly. Where do we go? Please, artifact. Take it back in that vault, okay. Cars. Oh, a lot of crates though. Lots of crates. Stuff that I need.
Did you know Shep Sanders in the Arid Badlands has another job for you?
Shep, oh, he's that good. Yeah. Oh, that was a lot of money, wasn't it? Good.
Alright, sure catch a ride now.
Yep, done.
Let's get our feet out of the dust.
Yeah. Yeah, what he said. That was good, wasn't it? Let's go this way. Ooh. Oh yeah, that's okay, you can't go through there. That's fine, you know. Why do you want to go through there anyway? Alright, these cars do have reverse. Okay, check. Zed wanted me to do that, did he?
I'll drink to that. Busted up nine toes and beat the hell out of Sledge? You're making a name for yourself in these parts. I already put into Pierce to give you clearance on through to the Doll Headland. Y'all ought to be able to reach New Haven now.
What's that for?
Ernest.
Last 1 sec.
Oh. And where do you find these class bonds?
The next one. It's only about half time. That's cool.
Musicians, you've discovered a class modification unit. Class mods, as you humans call them, can be equipped to modify your skills and proficiencies.
Okay. So what am I doing? Shit. What is going on out here? There's massive waters going on. Fucking hell. Anyway, I'll catch you later. Guess who it is?
It's you!
Yeah! Okay. It doesn't take long to cool down, does it? I think 15 seconds. Shield for me?
First aid kit annual.
180. Got enough room, it's okay. Alright, so we'll get rid of my shields. Shield. So we'll do a circle of death. Not on some grenades first. Getting some grenades. Grenades.
Step right up. This place is available on all weapons and gear.
Okay. That's it. Awesome gun, pistol, and this. Oh, I need that sniper now. 100 something sniper. Here we go.
out there, ladies and gentlemen. That's how you kill badass fires. For me now, do you got any missions?
Nah, I'm down. Nah. Yeah, well.
No, actually, you know what? Burn. Burn in hell. Bloody believable. Okay.
Calls, guns, absorb a lot of recoil, allowing you to stay active throughout the fight.
$16,000. Why would I spend that much on it?
The best defense is not a good offense, it's a good defense. So get yourself a shield.
Shields.
It's hard to signal opportunities with all equipment. Upgrade now.
Shields are neat.
Who needs a real doctor when you got my machines and their scary needles?
What are we doing? Talking to who, what, when, what are we talking to? Out there now, are we? Jeez, no, a bit too much. Okay, anyway, let's go. Got the car. Car's ready. Warm her up. Gotta warm her up. Just warm her up. She's warm. Let's go. Fresh wheels, bro. Okay, let's go.
So, you think the vault is real, eh? Mm. Everyone is talking about it. This is the biggest thing that's happened here in a long time. Think of the visitors we will have. Listen, if you find it, what's inside could be worth a fortune. But only if you get the right partner to help you sell it. So... partners?
Access to the doll headland is granted. Please stand by while I activate the gate for...
Yay! New place.
Yes! You are now free to enter the doll headland. Please enjoy your relaxing stay. Interesting fact...
Okay, let's go. Loading, scouts, eat everything, live thing. You just stay vomit up since the skank piles full of loot. Okay. I could deal with that. I think. Maybe. Oh, I'm a funny one. Oh, I'm just so funny. Just so fucking hilarious. Maybe. Ooh, look at the map. Straight up. What are you? Oh, Jesus. Lot of cars. And very, very open. Here's an Ernest.
recording here. Go on, you're just doing us proud. Come on now. We'll do that one. First though, before I'm going anything, we will get a car.
Hey, let's get you rolling, man.
Let's get our feet out of the dust.
Get a car first. Go up here. Is there a vending machine at the start? I want to see if it's even got weapons. Wow. No. Nope.
Hey, you know, Luck is an old buddy of mine. And by old buddy, I mean asshole that ruined my mom's girl parts. Well, sounds like he's in trouble, so you go on ahead and try to keep him alive long enough so I can kill him at a later occasion.
Catch you later.